So we're out here at Nesbitt Lake in central Nevada, just north of the Pronegat Lakes. I believe it's all part of the Pronegat Valley, and we're gonna make some casts out here with a little silver lure on a ultralight rod and reel. Let's see if we can get some largemouth bass here. Ooh, got one already. First cast. Ooh, jumped off. Just a real little guy. They're hungry though. You attack that right away. Got another one. Second cast. These are all real little guys. They're not even staying on this little itty bitty hook. Let's see if we can get one of their big brothers' sisters here. Got a real little one. That was a time where I fished. This would be bait size right here. I'm gonna call this mini bass day. Nice little healthy guy. Back you go, buddy. Today we've just been using a quarter ounce Castmaster on a 6 pound test line on an ultralight rod and reel. And hit a couple different spots. We're coming back to this first spot again to make some casts because it was just so dang productive last time. We're gonna see if we can't match that. Nice, way back in the corner. There we go. It's a little guy to start here, but nope, came off. Some of these guys are so small, they're just shaking so hard and can't really keep them on the line. Not that we even really need to. Ooh, there we go. There we go. This one's just leaving a little bit better. That's a nice little guy. There's everywhere in here. Practically jumping out of the water. There you go. Nice one. Jumped right off the hook. Beautiful. See you later, buddy. It's like the farther back in there I get, the bigger they are. Ooh, there we go. Another good one. Get out of there, buddy. Get them out of these weeds. Woo! And even just a little bit bigger. Wow, this is funny. Every cast, just a little bit bigger. Yeah. These things are so healthy. Look at that. Whew. All right, buddy, here you go. That's it for this time. Thanks for watching WesternAdventures.tv. And remember to like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and visit our website at WesternAdventures.tv.